In this exercise, we'll convert 4 pounds to ounces. Let's write 4 pounds. And I can write that as 4 times 1 pound. I know that 1 pound is equal to 16 ounces, so I can replace 1 pound with 16 ounces. And now 4 times 16 is 64. So we can say that 4 pounds is equal to 64 ounces.